right here we have 1 million naira for people with it.
Hold on, your manager. You have a check here?
Yes, absolutely.
I just present that to him. And by the way, as your manager, I get 10%.
Just a little
calendar. All right, congratulations, sir, to you, Mfon Udoh. You should be happy with how things have happened. What would be your thoughts to this? Because I don't think you were expecting this.
Honestly, when I was told that I had an award given in Nairabet, actually, I wasn't thinking it was going to be easy. I was thinking something really small, though I wouldn't tell you what I was thinking. I'm so glad. Thank you, Nairabet, for giving me this money. Thank you, this for now to Christmas.
All right, so congratulations to Mfon Udoh. Many thanks to Nairabet for this very, very appreciable gesture to the young man here. We're looking forward to many successes for Mfon Udoh going forward. Like I said, he's going to be in Europe after next season. The most important one is he will do well with the Super Eagles very, very shortly. So let's look at the Federation Cup 2014, taking place in Lagos.